More than 26,000 jobs could be wiped out under a plan to reduce the number of troops here. Today, the U.S. Army released its final supplemental report determining an environmental impact study is not required. The economic effects, however, are a different story. In fact, the Army admits there would be significant impacts to jobs, housing values, and schools if it goes ahead with the cuts.
Joe, Schofield Barracks and Fort Shafter are among 30 installations across the nation that are being looked at.
If a U.S. Army proposal is approved, thousands of soldiers and their families would no longer have a reason to stay on Oahu. Under the Army's 2024 structure realignment, potentially 20,000 soldiers and 30,000 family members could be forced to leave. On top of the nearly 20,000 soldiers, another 3,000 direct contract jobs and 3,900 indirect jobs are at stake. Together, they make up roughly 4% of Hawaii's labor force. With a move like this, officials say Hawaii's economy could lose out on $1.3 billion. Businesses in Wahiawa say they've seen fewer customers each time military troops are deployed, and that it's a serious concern for the business community.
The deployments have happened over the years during war times and things, and we've seen in some of our business, especially in Wahiawa, up to a 30% impact on our bottom line and just our gross revenue. So that's huge for us in a time when margins are being pinched into the middle as it is.
The Army's force reduction would also impact education. There would be nearly 19,000 fewer students, affecting schools like Halekula Elementary, Solomon Elementary, and Wheeler Middle. According to the study, these schools could be forced to reduce staff, close, or even consolidate. On Sunday, community members gathered in support of the Keep Hawaii's Heroes campaign. Their goal is to gather 40,000 signatures to send to Washington in hopes of preventing Army personnel from leaving the island.
They are a large part of our community and a large part of the economy in the state of Hawaii. This is a kickoff to show people in Washington, D.C. how important the people of Hawaii feel the military here.
There's no word yet on when a final decision will be made. The Army will hold a community listening session on January 27th at the Halekoa Hotel in Waikiki. And for a link up to the study, visit our website, khon2.com. Sarah Yoro, KHON2 News.